Hi guys, Jake Dark Bunny here, and this video for today is for a YouTuber formerly named RRcherrypie, but
changed to Nameless.
Yeah, switched it to Nameless. So, also, I have a guest with me, my little sister. Yeah, so, this is a message for you, Nameless. Also, I promise you, this is not a harassment. I'm not one of those whiny kids that you had to deal with. And don't worry, my sister's not one of the whiny kids either, I promise. In fact, we're a huge fan.
And we're sorry for you.
We're really a huge fan of you and the videos you make. All the stuff from Japan, they look great. They look amazing. I'm so jealous.
I want to go to Japan.
Well, yeah, both of us wanted to visit Japan someday. Every time we watch your videos, it makes us smile. It makes us smile a lot whenever we watch your videos. It was it was actually fascinating to watch. And I don't get why the people who leave you hate comments for no apparent reason.
And that person who took your name is going down to our shoes or socks.
Yeah, I'll let my sister make fun of the imposter that is impersonating you. I mean, all of us are really upset about it. I mean, I don't understand why.
We're sorry
why
for it's you.
So I just wanted to let you know we're really, really sorry that you had to go through all this. I mean, with all this been going on because of that imposter. And your title being stolen, it's terrible. No one, especially you, should be treated that way. We should all be treated equally. Instead of hating you for no apparent reason. I've been a huge fan of your videos. Well, especially when I first came across your channel, I watched it since I was 14 years old, and my sister was still a baby at the time. And all the stuff the pop and cooking stuff from Japan, I was so jealous. I wish that I could have tried those out myself.
I still want to go to Japan.
Yeah, we wanted to visit Japan someday. So, and then I felt jealous because I wanted to try those stuff too. They look so cool.
Everything you make looks yummy.
Yeah. We're a big fan of candies. Yeah. And but then again, I didn't lose hope. My sister and I didn't lose hope. We actually found poppin' cooking stuff where we live. Mm-hmm. Well, they didn't sell like a lot, like not like every single one that's from Japan where you live right now, but we only bought a few before, like the sponge cake, the hamburger set, the ice cream one. Yeah. They're all great. They taste great. We managed to try it out ourselves. It was amazing.
It was so good.
Yeah. Yeah. We wanted to let you know that you're the most amazing, brilliant, and awesome
YouTuber.
That we ever came across and met, of course.
Everything you make just looks so good.
Yeah, you got that right. So we just wanted to let you know that
we're sorry.
Yeah, about this whole
what you had to go through.
Yeah, this whole ordeal. It's stressed out. I know. I can feel your pain from the messages you left us on your channel, and your videos. And also we wanted to let you know that your subscribers, me, my sister, we all support you with all our lives. And always.
And we will those people who made, who, well, were being mean to you are so mean. So rude and mean and...
Yeah. So we just wanted to let you know that we support you to the very end. We're not gonna give up on you. We're not gonna give up until that imposter is eliminated from the internet and stuff. And we will try our best to get your title back. That's it for this video for you. And
bye.
And remember, your subscribers, myself, my sister, every one of us, we love you. We love you so much.
And stay strong.
Yep. Don't lose faith. God bless you.
Stay strong.
And guys, give Nameless all the support you can give him or her. I'm sorry if I get your gender wrong. Forgive me. See ya.
Bye,
Nameless. Stay cool.